Hi, my name is Alex Mandel, here to tell you how the Environmental Protection Agency and a team of scientists are helping young students in the Hispanic community learn about the environment. Here, take a look.
We're going as a group to show them that there is diversity in life, and we all work together, and we all have the same goal. Most of them from Puerto Rico, but we also have people from the Dominican Republic, Colombia, Mexico, different places.
The program was designed to support their science teacher's curriculum and to spark an interest in environmental science.
They brought up a lot of points that they had in science from solids and liquids and matter, and it was like a good reinforcement.
The lessons, they cover a wide range of topics, like the atmosphere, properties of air, sound and energy, and geology.
Talking to the teachers before coming here so that we knew what they were going to cover in their science curriculum, and based on that we prepare our presentations and try to explain everything in terms of the environment. And it's also rewarding to see that high Hispanic population see me as a Hispanic as a model, because they look at me like a big thing, like I am already a scientist doing something related to science.
Everyone benefits from this emphasis on math and science: the school, the environment, and the students. For more information, please visit www.epa.gov/students.